Hey everybody, Sturdock here, and welcome back to what Hearthstone is, and as you can see, the screen is completely black. I have no idea why. Let me try and fix that. Alright, there we go. Now we're on the proper loading screen. Alrighty, now here we are at the gates of, what do you call these gates? I have no idea. Let's get straight into it. Now, the quests are to oh god, no, I disconnected. I don't think that's true. No. But yeah, we're getting back into the game. Anyway, the quest was to do 3 games, and I think I get like 100 coins or something. I don't know what that is. I don't know how currency works in this game, but hopefully I'll be able to find out. Oh god! Yeah, intern. Sorry, dude. I'm so sorry, unusual 176. Again, if I ever end up playing against you guys and you know who I are, please let me know. I'd love to, know who you guys are on the, on YouTube, on Google. And let's end the turn. He shouldn't have any, like, special attack powers, should he? Sound like such an idiot saying that. What are you gonna play? Novice Engineer, obviously. Should I attack him? I'm really tempted to. Yeah, let's just... The faster we can take out that dude, the big guy, the big boss, the faster we can... Okay. And then we'll destroy this guy with a fireball. Intern. Perfect. I do more damage that way anyway. I could hit that guy with the Bloodfin Raptor, then get more cards, but I think I already have enough cards as it is. Oh, no, not a grizzly bear. Oh, you should be able to have him anyway. Let's see. What do we have? You're not much better. Let's... One for one, and then... I want to play some more cards, but I also want to do a lot more damage. You know, I think it's probably just wiser to play another card, right? If I don't have anything defending me, I won't be able to do anything. Look at all the cards he has. That's like 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, no, that's less for sure. Violet Teacher. The coin. I'm betting you're going to play a card, sir. Yep, undoubtedly. Let's see what we can do. Definitely this, automatically. And then I'm gonna say just 6 damage fireball on that dude. And will that kill me? No, will that kill me? What do you even. Nothing, he just attacks. Whenever you cast. Okay, that makes sense. Hopefully we'll be able to get something that automatically does a lot of damage. I have a feeling we're gonna be able to beat this guy though. Unless I absolutely. Suck at this game and I get unlucky or whatever. But hopefully these guys will, keep this guy from getting killed. Could you hurry up? Wolf Rider, charge. Who are you gonna kill? Perfect! Thank you! Spank you very much. Do 1 damage. Do you think that's gonna do much, son? Destroy your opponent's weapon. How much use is that gonna do for 4? I won't be able to do, wait, this guy is the weirdest picture in the world. Can I attack twice each turn? I definitely want that. Oh my god, there's wind around it. That is a cool effect. I'm gonna say that now, though. I can kill you. So let's do that. Oh god, he's almost dead. Oh, that's fine. You'll kill him, probably, and this guy looks so freaking weird. That picture shouldn't even be there. Hold on. I just need a minute to sue these people. Oh, good, he was frozen. Uh-oh. Polymorph time. YOLO. Polymorph you. Then let's kill this dude. Oh, I forgot you can attack twice each turn. Nice. Hit once. Hit. You want to hit a second time? Yes. More damage, the better. 13 now. That's unlucky for him. I don't really believe in that. I'm still at 30 health. I can't believe I'm not almost dead. Insane. Polymorph, you're gonna kill me, aren't you, you turd? That's fine. Oh man, I really like that fury. I'm sorry. Do I have any good cards that I can use? I can... no, I don't want to do that yet. Oh, will he not kill me? That's odd. I guess I could play... They'll do 3 damage. And then I can play this. And that'll raise the attack. Alright, so I'll take out this dude. That shouldn't kill me, according to it. Oh, wait, yeah. Duh. That's me. But I did 2 damage to him, so that's pretty good. Alright. Oh god, he's gonna shoot a fireball at my dude. No, you punk. Good lord, it's lagging for real. Oh, hidden action. I didn't know that. I'm sorry. Oh no. I'm doing badly now. That's why. I see. Okay, that makes sense. So, I want to use fireball, right? Let's take him down. I think that's wise. Now he should really be nervous. Taunt. Or this and this. I want to say taunt because that's going to, like, taunt him and then the other guys won't be able to attack. Logical sense. So now I have a shield in front of me. They'll all have to attack him. And only if they all attack him, they'll kill him. Unless he uses some of his mana to shoot a fireball at him as well. Or has a minion with charge. So what are you going to do, the unusual one? Well, no, unusual one. It's not the. Where does I pause it? He said, that is so funny. That makes sense. Should I threaten him? No. Oh, Jesus. He's gonna kill me if I don't do something this turn. Minion with charge. You gonna be done yet? I want to, get in your way. Alright, he's starting to attack. He died. I didn't think about that. I didn't realize that. Time runs out on me. Time runs out. You are dead, I hope. You'll have to use 2 of the oh, that thing's gonna kill me. I have to use that. Arcane Intellect. 3 damage to the enemy hero. Yes, this. And this. Hopefully I'll hit him. Please hit him. Please hit him. No! Okay, close. Hopefully, he'll have to take out the taunts first, and then he'll take my guy and kill him. Okay, so we should be able to win. I'll come back in a second. Wait. Yeah, okay, we'll probably be fine. Then again, we are playing against our Jesus Christ real player. Yeah, no taunt guys. Let's just play our last cards. You're so funny if we killed him with a fireball. Oh, okay. Alright, do we want to do hella damage? Yes, we do. Secret. Oh my god, you... Well, that's fine for now. Although that is very, very bad. Because he's gonna use his Hulk guy, and absolutely murder my face. This is not good. This gives them so much more health. Oh god. How did I freaking not see that? You. Not you guys. This just freaking unusual one. Come on. I want to. And of course, the wait time is 1 minute. I don't want to wait 1 minute. But I guess I'll just play against anyone in 1 minute who really cares. Oh, 15 seconds. See where you were wrong. It's not 1 minute, it's 16 seconds. Alright, there's this dude. I don't know what that is, but I have a feeling I'm about to get my ass kicked. I go first. I don't want to go first. I'm going to be fine. I don't care about that. Cards. Alrighty. I have to end my turn, of course, which is stupid. He's gonna have that mana thing. Is he gonna do... Oh, Bernardo! But for once, I'm glad we're playing against humans. Because humans do have some weaknesses. The coin. Of course, the coin. He's gonna be able to play something. Armor up. 2 armor! I didn't know you could do that. That's a stupid move. Oh, that's gonna kill me. What can we do? What to do? What to do? Oh, my voice. What do you do? Draw a card. Oh my god, it sure is. But I think it's best to do this because I get another card. Now it looks like he has freaking 32 health. That's not. Let's see what he does. Obviously, he uses armor up again, and that just makes it even worse. I have to do something about this. Good lord. Charge. Yeah, let's use that. That'll take off the rest of his armor. Perfect. I mean, for now, this is just freaking fruitless. So, at least we got his shields off him. The thing is, he can get so tanky. It's gonna be bad for us. I have a feeling. Come on, just make your bloody move. What do you have there, sonny boy? Play it already if you want to. Ah, not another armor up. Turn again. Is he just gonna, like, freaking sit there? Like, that, damage. Do I have to take off his armor first? I don't want to risk it. Okay, I don't know if I have to, but, you know, always good to be prepared. It's also good to make your opponents, well, I don't want to say sucks, because he could be a master at this game. Not probably him at this game. Oh no, both of my guys only have one health. If he uses something like Arcane Explosion, I am dead. That is not. Can he, like, see me doing this if it's my turn? Can I, like, move things around? Like, is he gonna see that? I have no. It's charged. Time. Charge. Can you just, like, charge my dude? That'd be hilarious. Oh, good. You can armor up now. Good, good, good. I think each battle should be, like, 6 minutes long. Unfortunately, I've gone over the bloody time limit I've set out. Alright, so it looks like he plans to attack my strong dude. Oh, or not! I must choose. Yeah, you must choose. Tool. Okay, good. Yeah, at least he took something out. And your turn. Good. Ooh, randomly split. It's not gonna be random here. Place that. And this will do an automatic 3 damage, which is pretty good for what it is. That brings him down to 19 and 18. Excellent. Good decision, dude. Good decision to armor. Okay, so we played this thing. It's kind of like one of the cards that I have, but I can't remember what it's called. How are you? Oh my god. Frostwolf Warlord, you're a freaking boss. I have 6, you cost 5, Jesus. Anything better I could play? Doesn't feel like it. Anyway, you're a pretty boss, Atronio, so let's just play you. Oh my god. God, you increased stats, I didn't know that. Well, oh, that's like something I remember. Can I, like, kill you, because you're gonna be in my way? Yeah, he's just gonna die, we'll be fine. Is it lagging? Okay, it was. Glad that I took mercy on him. No, time has not run out on me. Let's threaten him. My magic will tear you apart. Let's hear that again. I can't hear it. Can I just threaten again?
Magic will tear you apart.
Yeah, there we go. I think you guys heard him. Oh, the freaking speaker is so close to the damn microphone. I don't like that. Well, yes, indeed. Wow. Ow. Oh, no. Execute. Yeah, that makes sense. You kill your weak off. But luckily, this guy isn't damaged. Hopefully, you'll get increased health because he's a freaking boss. Frostwolf Warlord. Yeah, that's good. Holy heavens. Oh, man. It's a taunt minion. I don't like the taunt. You better end your turn. Mirror image. Excellent. Excellent A. Awesomeness. Okay. Explosion. Namaste. I don't know. Shield Master. That's pretty cool. Shield Master. That's a weird name. It still sounds like I'm saying an accent. It sounds so stupid. But let's play him here. And our blood side. Perfecto. I want to play him, but I'm afraid he might have another execute card. But the faster we take his shield down, the better. So yeah. Also guys, I hope not any parts in the video where I think I've paused it, and I just stay quiet for like half a bloody minute. I really hope there isn't a part like that at all. That'd be awful. And of course he has another execute card. Damn it, man. You're gonna kill all my dudes. Don't kill. At least none of my other cards are damaged yet. Yeah, 5-1-2-2-2. Illuminati confirmed. Actually, no, that was 666, wasn't it? Alright, so apparently he had some sort of card that allows him to attack, charge. I don't know, why would he waste a card on that? Who can attack? Him? Oh, wait, that's gonna damage him as well, so that means I can take him out with some guy. Do I want to sacrifice some bolts or not? I want to sacrifice my Bloodfin Raptor. He's not quite as good. Ooh, you're dead, dude. I'm not going to say that other word. That's an beast. Beast mode on your face. Sacrifice you. Yeah, let's do it. Doesn't have any cards to threaten me with. Well, my own cards are a weakness against me more than one execute. I don't even know if you can have more than one, though. Probably not, though. That would make sense, right? Yeah, more armor up. Now you have 16 health. Good, good, good. Well, not really. But one thing I do know, my, what do you call this? Core hound. I thought it said gore hound. This lava hound might be already copyrighted. But the core hound's a pretty cool name. I guess it could refer to the core of the earth. That'd make a lot of sense. You know, I find it strange that the cards rotate. Oh, you're a berserker. That dude is absolutely... jokes for days. I'm all days. We're probably gonna use all of these. I'm gonna have so many cards on the board. This is not gonna be randomly split. Well, maybe it kind of will, but, you know. Hopefully, I'll be able to kill that dude. What did that do? What was that? Oh, good, we broke his thing. He broke it. Oh no, it makes him stronger if he gets hit. What does? It makes you stronger. Have you guys ever heard that song before? Freaking crazy. How? I have 7 units out. I want to kill this dude, but I know it's going to kill me. Increased attack. Oh, well, you need to be taken. We're both going to die, but I'm going to say Jesus. That's worth it. Because if he gets too powerful, he is going to kill my, well, not king, but, time runs out on me. It certainly does. I've taken too long. Sorry, dude. I'm so sorry. But the good side is for me, you're about to get killed with, well, actually, no, 4 units. 10 is 3 plus 4. I'm gonna be a little off. That's not good. Ah, Jesus, he has another one of those. That's not good. Good lord, wait. What does this dude have? Dragging mechanic. I have to kill him. I really do. How many minions can I summon at once? I want to know. Wait, can I play any more? Can I play this? It only gives me one. Well, that was one, so. Let's do some damage. Good, killed one of his guys. Uh-oh, that's not good. He's getting... I can sacrifice my blood... Wait... Yeah, my Bloodfin Raptor, that's going to do a lot of damage. And then I can sacrifice this guy. Wait. Okay, I'm going to have to sacrifice more guys. Those guys are insane, though. I mean, that's the problem. They're just too strong. They're so tanky. He's going to die, but I can kill him. I hope he's unhappy that I just killed all his dudes. Then again, I only have 3 guys that, well... I should have put that guy down after, so I had 4 guys for him to waste his stuff on. But the good thing is he can't attack with, like, the side power of his hero. This thing here, it might be flashy. Yeah, fireball. Highlights, good. Lord of the Arena. I've never seen that before. Are we just gonna have, like, a Mexican... No, that's not a Mexican standoff. Oh, okay. I've seen that before. I've done armor. So, guys, I am out of stuff to play. I need more cards and fast. If I don't, I'm probably gonna die. You have more attack, let's kill you first. Yeah, I am just running out of cards. It was not ready to play all of those guys so quickly. You need to save your cards. I literally feel like I'm gonna die here. This is not good at all. Man, this is not good. Alright, so I only have as many taunt guys as I have potatoes. I know that makes no sense, but... Oh god, must choose, you must finish. You must finish. Stop. Oh, he wasted it. Well, not really wasted it, but... So I still have two guys left. Very good, very good. I might be able to try and take him out this turn. They'll have to deal with these guys, but they have four to attack with. I have a hunch, that I'm gonna lose again. Uh-oh, wait. I can't kill him. So, my best bet, he's gonna die. I'm not gonna take him with me, but I'll do a lot of damage. Alright, I have a sad feeling I'm gonna lose again. Not again, not again. Please don't murder my face. I wanna go out with a good bang. A good bang. No, not that kind of bang! Don't think that way. And another one bites the dust. Another one minion, minion with taunt. Why are these minions? That's, oh my god, I've never looked at that before. That is so freaking weird. Alright, that just states it. I'm done for. I have nothing left. I am so dead. You must do this. Finish up your battle. Attack. Well, then again, he's done no damage to me, but he can take me out in like two. Oh god, don't you do it. Don't do it! Come on, before he can do anything else. Come on! Stop! Alright, I have a boulder fist ogre. He is gonna kill that, though, I have a feeling. But we can try. So, should we kill him? Let's do this. We can 3 minutes out, then end the turn. I have a feeling that was a bad idea, though. I have a feeling everything I just did is a bad idea. He's friendly, though. That's the thing. He's gonna charge on my guys. That. I'm dead. I'm just dead again. Jesus, this is awful. This is the worst match ever. This is the worst day for me. He's gonna do that. Well, God, that was a bang. Two more, six more, and anything he attacks me. Have mercy, Punky Muffin. Or not. Bernardo and Unknown 73, or. Oh, God. I still suck at this game. So, yeah, I have the deep feeling that last episode was just freaking luck, and I am absolutely awful at this game. It's no surprise. Alright guys, so I decided to play one more game. Looks like we're about to win here. Yes, and we finally freaking beat somebody. I am so glad. I7R3E1. Good game. It was 10, not 100. What am I doing? Mount up. Hearthseed mount. What the hell is third win? Log into World of Warcraft to win? Oh, I don't know what that is. I'll have to figure that out. But yeah, it looks like I won something for another game. I am so happy, guys. So thrilled. Well, lucky me, look at that. It looks like we can buy a card pack. Let's do some stuffs. Hopefully we can get a really awesome card pack. Now, guys, I'm not sure what to get. The Grand Tournament, some other stuff, the Classic, the Mean Seats of Gazatine, the Whispers of the Old Gods, or the Grand Tournament. But, rare or better? Yeah, let's get this one. Purchase complete. Yay, thank you, world. Let's open the boss-looking pack. This is the coolest pack. Oh, prepare yourself. Mightiest combat you've ever encountered? This is gonna be some sick stuff. Oh, I don't know what that is. Druid, nice. Oh, that's nice looking, I think. Is that a rare? I have no idea. Priest. Druid block, that's sweet looking. And the last one. Two of the same ones, that's nice. I These are okay. I don't know again how to raise these. You guys are gonna need to tell me. So thank you guys for watching this video. If you liked it, punch that like button and subscribe if you haven't already. Thank you guys. All you do. Also, I wanted to note that you guys seem to be enjoying this a lot. So I'm gonna be a lot more episodes on this.